Luego, amigos, yo soy Ricardo Méndez y me encuentro en el showroom de Universal, donde nos están mostrando todo lo nuevo que viene para la película Jurassic World. Y ahorita me encuentro con Dan, que es el especialista de Lego para la serie de Jurassic World. Hi, Dan. Welcome.
Thank you very much.
So, what's new with Lego in the world of Jurassic World?
Well, it's all brand new Lego. We have supporting the Jurassic World film, Fallen Kingdom. We start here within systems. There's five different sets, I should say, starting with the 1999 set here at the Pterodon Chase. Then we move to 2999, Stegomoloch Breakout, which you see right there with Dr. Wu hanging out there in the top window. That is an exclusive figure for the set. We then move over here to Blue's helicopter pursuit. You can see Blue, his capture cage. You'll also find Owen there on the four-wheeler trying to save Blue. This cage does connect with the helicopter. The helicopter does have a very nice rotator spin here for the rotors. Then we moved up to the TV driver here. This is the Carnotaurus gyrosphere escape. You can see there's a lot of value here, a lot of play value. We have the transport vehicle, which is a monster truck looking like. You have the different gyrosphere holding station here with the jungle science station. And then, of course, the Carnotaurus, which is the feature dino.
Come together?
All of this comes together for $79.99. Okay. It'll be TV advertised. And finally, at $129.99, we have the Indoraptor Rampage at the Lockwood Estate. We have our Indoraptor dinosaur squaring off with Blue. We have a lot of the different fun features and finger play here in the Lockwood Estate, as well as a Triceratops fossil and six different minifigures. Many of those are exclusive.
Now, this is a new kind of a sculpture for Lego, right? The dinosaur itself.
This is a brand new sculpt here with the Indoraptor. This Carnotaurus is also a brand new sculpt.
Yeah, and it does look great. Now, we have the kid-friendly version?
The kid-friendly version, yes. So, this is systems. This takes you from age 6 to basically adult fans and collector. We start out with Duplo at the lowest age range. This is from 18 months to 2 years of age, so parents and gift givers will be able to impart some of that Jurassic love onto their young kids. So this is the Gentle Giants petting zoo with a Triceratops and a Diplococcus. And then we move here to the T-Rex set, which includes a nice vehicle, Owen in Duplo form, and then an observing station up top. That's a 29. And then once you graduate from Duplo, you move into Juniors. In Juniors, we start at $19.99 here with a Velociraptor Pursuit with a nice vehicle and Owen and a Velociraptor. We then graduate to $24.99 price point with a helicopter, again with moving blades. And we have a rope that they can hang on to and try to capture the pterodon and pieces of lava flowing down from the mountain. And then culminating at the highest price point for Juniors, we have the T-Rex Breakout. Here you can see the iconic gates for Jurassic World, a science station with different eggs, baby dinos, and of course, Claire. And that is our Lego line.
Well, Dan, thank you very much for giving us this tour.
Of course, thank you very much for coming in.
Y bueno, pues nosotros seguimos reportándoles desde Juegos, Juguetes y Coleccionables.